song. He's like, what was it? That was music, but I haven't heard of him. And since I fucking want to know that, 2010 maybe? Hi, I'm Bonnie. Nice to meet you.
Purpose of this ball is to, you know, send it to the moon with my foot.
What goes on inside the mind of an NFL kicker?
We're sitting here talking about kicking footballs. I'm having the loveliest time right now. It's just a wild ride
through the uprights, man.
60 minutes.
Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake, I'm about to rape the alphabet. I make face some rouse if I press the issue just to get the
headache. No. I said when Nam says it in his songs, and I'm copying the lyrics, I say, people. That's how fucking releases is different. No, it's not. No, I'm playing the fucking music. I'm listening to it. Now it says the N-word. I say people instead, so I don't fucking say the N-word. My dad? He doesn't give a shit. I'm whiter than him. Me and him are barely... We are barely different when it comes down to our whiteness, and he's like, oh, effing good one. Nobody's playing his football game, so... How the shit you listening to? I do how much I hate this choppy flow, having them cop the audio. And fucking audio of my audio, audio. So I see why people like Lil Yachty, but not me, yo. Hi, I would like my fortune. Just the point of the mask.
Turn the volume up, cause I don't know how I'm gonna get your mouth shut now when it doesn't matter what caliber. I spit at Albert up, put 1,000 bucks. You'll turn around and just be like, man, how the fuck's Albert gonna get mad just cause his album sucks and now he wants to take it out on us. Last week in his fan, tell me the copy. I'm so mad as LP to tell me to study. It'll help me get back to my seven to love me. Maybe the bubble should have been auto-tuning, you would have
hardest. Just saying, I know what we got it, cause you missed a lot and never caught it. Cause it went over your heavy, cause you're too stupid to get it. Cause you're mentally retarded, but pretend to be the smartest. With your expertise and knowledge, but you'll never be an artist. And I'm harder on myself than you could ever be. Regardless, what I'll never be is flawless. All I ever be is honest, even when I'm gone, I'm gonna say I brought it. Even when I hit my 40s like a fucking alcoholic. With a bottle full of more liquor, but I couldn't bottle this shit any longer. The fact that I know that I'm gonna hit my bottom. If I don't pull myself from the jaws of defeat, it rise to my feet. I don't see why y'all even started for me. I get in peace, my enemies die. I don't cease fire till at least all of the deceased. I'm peace side, never be caught slipping. Now you see why I don't sleep, not even a week. I don't sleep, I don't close off, I don't even nod to the beat. I don't even close my fucking eyes when I speak. Oh man, the BET cipher was weak. It was garbage. The thing ain't even orange. Oh my god, that's a reach. Shout out to all my colorblind people, each and every one of y'all. If you call a fire red, you green, aquamarine. Or you think water is pink, dog, that's a date. Looks like an olive to me. Look, there's an apple. No, it's not. King of Bang, Booty Tang, Burger King, Gucci Gang, Dickie Dang, Charlemagne, gonna hate anyway. Doesn't matter what I say, give me donkey of the day. Gotta wait for 2018 to get on the wave. And I'm gonna say everything that I wanna say. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, bitch. Yeah, fight them in like I want a day. I'm not done, cause I feel like the beast of birth. That line in the sand wasn't even worth it. Cause the way I see people turn is making it seem worthless. You're starting to defeat the purpose. I'm watching my fan base shrink to thirds. And I was just trying to do the right thing. But word is the court of public opinion makes the verdict. But still yet to be determined, cause I'm determined to be me. Critique the worship, but if I could go back, I'd at least reword it and say I empathize with the people. This evil serpent sold the dream to that he's deserted. But I think it's working, these verses. I'm making him a wee bit nervous, and he's disturbed to answer me with words, cause he knows that he will literally get murdered. But I know at least he's heard it, cause Agent Orange just sent the secret service to meet in person to see if I really think it's
working. The terrorists. Good morning, media journalist. My people are media journalists. Now full flesh. You're eating a penis. Now in death. Media penis. Success. Eat the wiener. Oppressed. I'm literally gonna cover this entire thing with it.
I write a lot of essays for school, but I also write sales descriptions for my Etsy shop.
I use Grammarly on my work emails and also on my cooking blog.
Grammarly is a game changer for me at work. I also love it for social media posts. I connect with candidates on LinkedIn. My my resume and cover letter before I got.
There's even more? This shit is still going off like the fucking Twin Towers were. I should not say stuff like this. You save a cut from the same cloth, but I guess you fabricate, eh? You better bring more men than the latter day saints. Manic states, keep a manic, quick automatic states. Bring back anything that makes sense in it. Wait, as I stand at the bay window with a hand grenade and a tray, eight get the Mandalay. They common sense, I'm a dollar store in the day. Late James Jones at the Saturday Batman matinee. What's in this not cast in that day? I just do a can't accent, Dre. Trash can't task him in that tray. I'm turning back to a madman can't take. Any more than I try to get away from the anger and rage. My pain to gangly is the name to the cage. Trash made the grenade, break to your legs. Eight different ways, eight for the race. You choked on, I know how to do something. So there I have to go.
Yeah. not one to mention. It's your one dimension. I'm a monkey wrench and I got flunky tits and I love contention. So welcome to the gun convention. Muscles flexing, got a top like a front suspension. You just suck your key up and I'm ignition. And gave me enough gas to flood my engine.
I don't know what I made. Wait a second, that's uneven. I just realized that's uneven.
Yeah, I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I want a granny, but I probably never get it. I ain't
Fuck.
Never had no trophy of the motherfucking ribbon.
Here we go, now it's not uneven, I guess. I don't know how to make an actual deck in Minecraft. Jesus, that thing is. Maybe it doesn't look connected. Here we go. The power of cock. Hi, sir. I heard you were sick. Sir, I heard you were sick, so... Well, we should do to the people who won't get vaccinated. Put him in a fucking cage and blow him up. No. Oh, you got... hi. I'm sorry. Sir? No, stop it. You. Stay there, fucking bitch. You wanna try and leave? Who the fuck said you could leave this house? Not me? You guys know not me? Okay, and you. Oh! And mansions.
Like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to what's up is killing me. The inability to pay humility under the heart of
I love how Roomie Official called his friend out for practically mumble rapping in a bunch of lyrics in a decent amount of time. Like, in like however long it was. And this guy's like, and then would add, and was adding lyrics with it. And was like, and was literally, and he said, boy in the band, you don't need, don't say your favorite baby words and then add lyrics to it and be like, yeah, that's rapping. Like, this man fucking called out every mumble rapper ever, if in one moment, via that. Hey, but does that explain the white people that don't have massive weapons that can have only mumble rap? No, so let me just add lyrics. No, let me just. In the lyric, right? Let me just. Yeah. Yeah, so. Yeah, so. Yeah. He has ADHD. Who the fuck asked? Hey guys, welcome back to Game Theory. Today we're gonna find out who the fuck asked. That was not expected. Meet Dunn, he has ADHD. Hey guys, welcome back to Game. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Game Theory. Today we're gonna find out who the fuck asked.
Get in relationships like this. Same. Maybe it says something about me. Yeah. Should I look in the mirror?
I just want you to be normal. Why can't you bitches be normal?
Boom.
You always gotta be so extra. Why you always need a lecture? My ex hates to talk, she's a texter. Even when I'm in bed laying right next to her. Once I get back together, said not till she gets her act together. She thinks I'm being mean and now she starts to screaming out. She's about to let the demons out. She don't wanna see me with all the females out. I tell the bitch to beat it.
What the fuck?
She retaliates for trying to leave the house in an evening gown with her cleavage out. We've been down this road too many times for me to count.
Dog.
And all I can think is how I just want you to be normal. Why can't you bitches be normal? Always gotta be so extra.
I don't fucking talk to the rest of you all.
Yes, it comes with the territory. My ex-girl, she just declared war. Therefore, I better prepare.
Dog. You're not mine.
And I don't know what's got a hold of me. Most notably, I've been zoning the jealousy. I'm totally open, hopelessly devoted. So much so that I bet you she don't even know that she's the first thing I think of when I wake up and the last thing I think of before I go to sleep. Psych, hope she don't notice me going through a purse. I know she cheats on why I'm so that she's heartless. No wonder we're partners. We've got hundreds of charges. Domestic disputes, but we've always swept it under the carpet. Even when 911 gets the call, it I slip up and busted a jaw with a Louisville slugger, cause all's it. Really does is make our love for each other grow stronger.
Jacob.
She won me over the second she
come on, Alfred. Hey, doggy. You're not mine.
But why is he so wicked and how the fuck did I get so twisted? I put the one someone like him on the ship. He would like nitrogen and hydrogen mixed with ignitable liquids. But I'm finally seeing she's only mine for the time being. That's why I keep bringing up that one time she tried to two-time me and throw it up in the face till I try heave. How could I be so naive? Should I leave or turn this entire evening to a motherfucking crime scene? Maybe I'm just too ugly to compete with him. You weren't supposed to agree, you fucking bitch. Especially when you're the one cheated person. Not the argument on me.
Okay, come on.
You don't want me to flip little conceited. Conceited, monkey, grabbed in a stump eater. Funk eater, slut treated just like a drum beat it. Completed, and once you succeeded, repeat it. I love you, but I hope you fucking die, though.
And I hope you like the pride. I don't want you guys falling down here. You die.
Hoping they'll come back with intel. But I'm the one who's thrown into the spiral. Cause now the rules are the reversal, here I go. Thinking I'm fly as I scroll through your iPhone. Who the fuck's Milo? The
what is your house?
Drives a high low. I put a tracking device on your Chrysler and follow you while you drive home. But like a cyclone, I just got my disguise blown. You recognize me and have Milo flip me off right out the passenger side window. I hit a light pole, you skirt off and then
pull up the stairs. What did they tell someone?
With Milo's demo. But like a drunk bomb, what do I know? Let's sleep on it like they did revival. I told you, you're the apple of my eyes, you're such a pie hole.
Oh, I'm bored. Gonna upload the video.